where's the funding for that going to come from?
We need money.
Funding. We desperately need more funding.
It's tough because the funding is just so minimal. We need the big investors to step up at this point.
Together, we will make new methods of male contraception a reality.
Because it takes two, and it's about time.